the journey so far. In the Citadel, knowledge recorded, secrets revealed, corruption destroyed. It was the Archon, the scribe told the horsemen. And it was the Archon on the end of Death's sword. Welcome to Shadow's Edge, horseman.
This is no place for a horse.
Not enough wrath.
Welcome to the Dark Kingdom, horseman. If you're following me. Nothing of the sort. I've come to part demons from their coins, and you from their souls. Are we so different?
I'm looking for a key.
But of course. Samael keeps many wonders in the vaults beneath the Black Stone. I have come to trade for what few he would part with. But I fear not all is well in the Red Court. Samael would never let his realm slide so far into nothingness. Beware of what you find on Samael's throne, and whom. Rumors are all that escape the vortex of a mad Queen Lilith who still clings to rule.
Lilith, why am I not surprised? Samael was there when I fought the Nephilim.
No doubt watching with great interest. The demon Samael plays a game of his own devising. And we are his pawns.
I've heard of this place. The Black Stone.
Yes, the throne of Samael. The Blood Prince. The Red Wanderer. He has many names, yet one home.
Not much left.
Corruption devours the Black Stone, as it has countless worlds, as it will the Forge Lands, the Undead Plains, even Earth.
That is corruption. What does it seek?
The end of existence itself. And in its place, nothingness.
And how do we fight that?
We don't. Your precious balance only serves to stay its hand. But what do I know? I am but a simple merchant. Please, please, take a look. I know you'll take good care.
Huh?
something.